These are not good times for crypto. There is a bloodbath now. Though Bitcoin tried to surge past $10,000, but everything is just falling and falling and falling. So let's see some of the coins that we added. Wow. Public protocol has been added. James, the daddy, has been added. And all that. Let's see some of the gainers and losers. So you see raw coin. How come it's Kururu? Something is happening. Petrodollar. Lightning Bitcoin. And then we power. Okay. And these are some of the losers. But that is not what we have to say. We're talking about some of the news that is happening. I'll give you three news. One of the first one is Western Union is officially experimenting with the repo technology. And that is a very, very good one. Let's see what becomes of the technology and how they can actually, I think, though we might be fighting, centralization and all that. It would be better if there could be some partnership. And then we have Lenovo is using the blockchain to reinvent the way we are financially authorized documents. So they are bringing the technology where we can actually trace and see a physical document and attest to if they actually belong to the president or that. And then the news that I want to really talk about is one of the news that a YouTuber was paid to talk about cryptocurrency. The Polish government actually paid him to talk about cryptocurrency. And he was talking about cryptocurrency in negative light. You see? And that is why Trump, for example, is a person who is always against the media. Now, I'm not of the people who said the media is totally bad, no, but I see that there are certain things that are wrong with the media and should be addressed. So, I don't know what you think. Should we bring in a decentralized media? Like, PressCoin? I think there's one of the projects out there that is called, Decentralized News Network. So, there are some of the platforms that want to change the way we do media. That's really a bad one. That the government should be involved in such an act. That would be very good, guys.